Arteries are the blood vessels that transport oxygenated blood from the heart to the rest of the body. As you know, this is a requirement for survival. With that said, sometimes our diet and lifestyle choices can cause our arteries to become clogged, which increases the likelihood of a heart attack or stroke. This is a term that is referred to as atherosclerosis, and it often goes unnoticed until symptoms such as chest pain start to arise. There are definitely some foods that many of us eat that can increase the likelihood of a blockage. With that said, there are also certain foods that work to cleanse the arteries so that blood can flow more freely. And one particular compound that we need to discuss is omega-3. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Are you looking for that one magic substance that can enhance each and every organ and system of your body? Well, unfortunately, that doesn't seem to exist. But one that comes pretty close is none other than fish oil. That is because fish oil is loaded with omega-3 fatty acids, and numerous studies have revealed multiple different benefits that it can provide. For almost 20 years, the American Heart Association has recommended omega-3 fatty acids for people with coronary heart disease. The reason is, studies found that EPA and DHA are properties found in fish oil that can boost the health of your heart and lower your risk of a heart attack. They have also been shown to prevent blood clots, reduce blood pressure, and improve levels of cholesterol and triglycerides, all of which can majorly improve the health of your cardiovascular system. Studies have also shown that omega-3 fish oil can actually decrease your appetite and hunger. One experiment found that those who consumed fish oil on a daily basis felt much more full between meals than those who didn't. This is important when it comes to managing obesity levels in order to keep your blood pressure and blood sugar levels under control. By doing so, it lowers your risk of type 2 diabetes, which helps ensure that your arteries are functioning at an optimal level. And if you want to maintain a healthy circulatory system, there are also certain foods that we should avoid. As a general rule of thumb, we should try to avoid foods that are high in cholesterol because it combines with fat, calcium, and other substances in the blood to form plaque, which can cause blockages in the arteries. Also, try to avoid foods that are high in saturated fat and trans fat because they are culprits when it comes to plaque buildup in the arteries as well. Trust me, I get it. This can be unfortunate at times because many of the tasty foods that we enjoy contain these properties that are bad for the cardiovascular system. However, when it comes to improving our overall health, I think it's a sacrifice that we have to make, especially when we can enjoy certain superfoods with healthy compounds such as omega-3. With that said, just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.